Hello? Hello?
Hi, Danny. Hi, how are you? Nice to see you. Nice my goodness.
Good to see you.
On a hillside next to the sea, far from the madness that folds around me, peaceful and gentle like sails on the breeze, in an old house on a hillside next to the sea. There's a warm light on a cold night, clean cotton sheets, soap smelling skin, and tingling feet. Stars line the skyline and shine through the trees in an old house on a hillside.
Just snooping around or whatever. Oh, my fat face. I've been eating a lot since every time I go for dinner, it's like I have three bowls of seafood chowder. I've had three plates of rapi pie, but you know what? Just walking around the my dad's workshop. I mean, there's lots of stuff in here. I mean, it's like a little treasure trove. It looks really, really messy, but obviously, you know, he knows where everything is. Take him a little. He'll find it though. He's got stuff listed on here and labeled. You know, this is his little place to get away. He's got a wood stove. He can put some stuff in there. He can burn some stuff to get the fire going. But it's just a whole bunch of stuff in here. I mean, some stuff I remember in our basement. So it's kind of neat to see some stuff like some of this. Like, it's 40 years old, which it's a long time. But you know, it's not really a long time. I mean, time goes by very, very fast. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff in here. Raymond, if you watch this, one day you're going to have to get a U-Haul and we're going to drive all this stuff back to Ontario that you want. Because I'm not very handy. And I don't know what half this shit is. But oh well, it's good. There's a lot of stuff in here. I think that's a doorway. But from here, you can't even tell. My dad got to travel a bit. He went to go to Norway, Saudi Arabia, for work. He's got lots of stories, lots of Saudi stories. So, good for him. Ah, there's my old man right there. I remember going to his work and stuff. I mean, this was back in the day, and they worked in a steel company. And my dad would say, you know, go to the back room and go get a box of, you know, paper towels or whatever. And you go in the back of the room, and then you see all these pinups and stuff like this. Pinups for parts and stuff, like, you know, wrenches and oil and stuff. They have, like, pinups. But as a little kid, it took me forever to get paper towel.
Far from the madness that folds around me, peaceful and gentle.
Just heading out to see my cousin, actually. Gonna go have lunch with my cousin and her mom in Sonyaville. And this morning, my aunt in Matagan, she posted a comment or whatever on Facebook saying something like, go to Tim Hortons, meet me at Tim Hortons, come and get me, I'll be there from this time to this time. So I thought, you know what, I'm just going to leave a little early and I'll go see her. The one person that I really miss down here is my cousin Austin, which, you know, growing up, when I used to come down here with my parents,
I used to live at their house. I mean, it was more fun. Do you know what I mean? Because Austin, he had a little mini bike. He had a little three-wheeler. We had grilled cheeses at 10 o'clock at night. And we'd sit in front of the TV. We watched sports highlights. And it was just awesome. You know, he would take me around, introduce me to friends. And back then, like all the kids, they, not all the kids, but you know, some of them, they had little, they'd make little cottages inside the forest. Like kids would drag wood into cottages. His brother Martin had, he built a little house, and it had stairs, it had a second floor, and it was badass. But Austin, you know, he would have this little, little cabin, and, you know, there'd be like a Playboy in it, you know what I mean? And then, you know, everyone's passing around the Playboy. I think I must have been like 11, 12, 13. Yeah, well, I you know, yeah, around then. But I miss Austin. He's in New Brunswick. I would love to see him. It's just New Brunswick's just a hard, out-of-the-way place.
Here it is. Restaurant La Cuisine Robichaud. I guess it's, oh, who knows. All right.
You're first.
Yeah.
You win.
I
win.
Yeah.
You're second. Nice to see you.
You're looking good.
No.
I'm so glad you got to eat
there. Big eater.
Oh, yes. You're not kidding me, are you?
I am.
Let's take you.
Just had lunch with Trish and her mom. We're actually just heading over to see my mom's sister. We just celebrated her 90th birthday. So we're going to go see Jeanette. And it's just, it's sad. It's like, Jeanette's the... you know, the only one left on my mom's side.
Hello.
Hello there.
Comment ça va? Good work you have now with me.
Hello.
Pass 444. She's thinking. Qu'est-ce que you're saying?
You can sit down. Sit down. I sit here.
Oh, my God.
Who?
Why?
When you, the voice.
Yeah, la voix, la voix.
Ontario voice. Do I have an Ontario voice?
Why?
Yes. I help you up.
Oh my God.
Come here.
Aww. Oh, it's...
Good to see you.
Yes.
Oh. I see my mom in you. Yes, oh, I do. I've been looking at pictures. Sit down. Hello.
Hi.
World traveler.
Well, yeah, you too.
Yeah.
All the way to Nova
That's
Scotia.
That's right, all the way to Nova Scotia.
Good to see you.
When's everyone going to grow? Everyone's still small. How do you start it? It's got little doors.
Jesus. It's not that roomy.
Your door's not closed. Put your hand on the steel, give it a good bang, and it's not going to go.
No.
Yeah.
Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces. Now that we're alone, now that there's nowhere to go. Watching from both sides, these clock towers burning up. I lost my mind here, I lost my patience with it all. Had it. lately? Where you been hiding from the news? Oh, hiding lately, hiding from the news. Cause we've been fighting lately, we've been fighting with the wolves. Oh, fighting lately, fighting. Falling from high places, falling through low spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that we're so far from home. Watching from both sides, these towers been tumbling down. I lost my mind, yeah. I lost my patience with the Lord. Fighting with the wolves, fighting with the wolves.